sparkly eyes, three distinctive spots on her nose, and, I think you'll agree, a pretty rad hairdo. She was